I've been using this tool in all my projects lately. It's free, quick, and easy. Can you tell my bias for free, quick, and easy? The main thing I use this tool for is to perform an SEO site audit. Please see my video on a more in-depth discussion of exactly what an SEO site audit is and does. Are you sick of salespeople trying to constantly tell you what's wrong with your website, the website that you probably spent thousands of dollars for? Are you unsure whether or not they're telling you the truth, or is something actually wrong with your website? Well, now you have some ammo to fight back. All you need is to go to neilpatel.com/SEOanalyzer, put in your URL, and see if they're telling the truth. Using a tool like this can go a long way in educating yourself on whether these people are coming with good advice or bad advice. All you need is the copy and paste function to copy your URL and paste it into the SEO Analyzer's URL input field. That's it. You don't need to put any code on your website to do this. You're not restricted on the amount of times that you can use this tool, so you could sit there all day analyzing your favorite websites and really get an understanding of what your web people or your IT people are looking at when they give you information about your website. Another thing they always seem to try to say is that they can rank you number one on Google for your favorite keyword. I'm sure you've heard this and been skeptical, or maybe even roll your eyes, as you should. Because the fact is, some keywords are really hard to rank for, and some keywords aren't that hard to rank for. And usually, it's the desirable ones that are very hard to rank for. So to help you be more prepared, there is a tool on this SEO Analyzer that will tell you actually how difficult a certain keyword is to rank for. It gives it a score between 0 and 100. The higher the score, the more difficult it is to rank for that keyword. And so if someone comes to you and says, hey, we can rank you for your top three keywords, and you hand them three keywords that are very difficult to rank for, the likelihood that they're going to be able to make good on that promise is very low. Now, before I give you my last favorite thing about this tool, if you would like someone to run a site audit for you and give you their expert opinion on what the results mean, or you can call me at 505-375-0128. I'd love to hear from you. Finally, are you wondering if your web and IT people are really telling you what you want to hear, or if they're telling you the truth? What is your website's most visited page? Well, Neil Patel has the top pages feature that will tell you exactly which one of your web pages is the top page. And it will rank them. It doesn't just give you one, it actually gives you a couple, so even better. So if you hire some third party company or some dude just do your website and he says, yeah man, everyone's looking at your most expensive, highest profit product there is, don't worry, sales coming soon, go put your URL into this tool and see if they're telling you the truth.